Okay, Mama, go to school. What do I do with your life?
What's that?
Earlier this morning, I was thinking about what could my intro be? And of course, that's my idea. So I got my dictionary. I got some commercials. I got a notebook. And what else do I got? What else do I got? Nothing else. Actually, I got scissors. Okay, I got more, but it's in like something else. Okay, we got some crayons and markers. We got pens. We got everything that you can get with writing. Gotta make some crafty paper. Hold on, there's some crafts on this. Drawing. Search drawing.
Be the mama, you gonna be the baby, I'm gonna be the daddy.
Hey Artist Army, today I'm doing the craziest art challenge ever. I'm gonna be drawing for
let's see. Guess I'm gonna have to draw my own drawings. Like, something crazy that nobody would ever draw before. Like a story. Bob's dying this book, by the way. Maybe like a story in my book. Die. Okay, I should have just recorded this on my iPad. I'd be making animations by now. Let's see. I'm not looking at anything, I'm just trying to think. Oh, I got the best idea. Okay. There we go. I think I did a horrible idea. That's a horrible idea right now. 1 second. I was reading on my dictionary about Trump, and it said that he beat Hillary. I forgot her middle name, but his name is Donald John Trump. I never think it would be that. Let me see what I'm drawing. It's gonna be like, oh, you're drawing him. And you won't know what I mean by him. Because you haven't seen it yet. Okay, after that, we gotta do this. Whoa, whoa. It might not look like him, but I still tried. So, just gotta try as hard as I can. I forgot which day is Thanksgiving. Oh crap, I forgot the day. And okay, take a big guess. Who do you think this would be? Okay, you can't fast forward and see what I'm gonna write. And if you do, then you have to subscribe. Did you guess this? If you guys did, because it would probably be obvious. Now, you have to guess what I'm going to write. And I'm going to have to fast forward everything. So, just don't mind me, I'm going to get a pencil. So, couldn't find a pencil, but I figured out this pen actually has pencil in it, so I'm just gonna put it in and out. So let's get fast forward. There we go. Fast forwarding everything is fast, but you have to write like a long thing. Just saying, I should have flipped to that page, but good thing you didn't see it because those were my two robust hands, and I don't want you to have them. But if you did, give me Robux. So the score says me, Tristan, and Donovan, and Alex were playing Fortnite. We were on the same team. Tristan got a wait, no, I don't want this story. One second. I'm gonna have to make a story fast forward this. I'm gonna say the words out loud. Okay. Let's type, let's spell this. Okay, we have a certification. Okay. So, let's say Fire was walking down the street. Say that. And let's say he bumped into. He bumped into John say that. They fought. For like 10 hours. John Wick finally dies. So, I think that's the first paragraph. Yeah, it's a good paragraph. And let's say a hacker came up and went against Dire. The hacker was using fly hacks and killed Dire. Dire's my favorite character. Why do I have to say that? Dire sees a hacker Hacker uses fly. What the heck is fly? Is that like Asian word? Okay, flies. I don't even know why, but I searched flies, and then I just showed you like Asian words. So no, literally, I actually did, and then I put on Google Translate, and literally I saw it, and it said Asian. I was like, okay. And after I spelled it, I was like, wait a second, I have to fix that. So I fixed it. Hacker uses fly hacks. And kills Dire. Okay. At the end, I'm gonna say the default came and went a default comes and fights. Default wins. He gets $5,000. $3. Then default uses emote Okay. I'm done. I'm done with this freaking story. Screw it. Oh, you know how I had the beautiful dance on the really thing? So, I'm gonna have that for you. So, just stand, guys. I hope.